Hey, Will, you want to ride the morning pep rally with me? Yeah, man, you working out?
No, I'm just having a little confrontation with a tree.
Oh, did you win? Or did it beat you again?
Yeah.
Those trees are rough, man.
I know. Purple, you should see the other one.
All right, it's going to be a good morning this morning.
The other fern.
So, yeah. Hey, there's Grandma Shirley.
What the?
Hey.
Grandma Shirley, hey.
Do you need a ride to morning pep rally?
Yeah.
All right, go get on in.
Come on in. The more the merrier.
I just run 13 miles.
Oh, wow.
I'm feeling good now.
And it's only 8 o'clock in the morning.
I'm feeling good.
Wow. I tell you what. Man, I appreciate you guys riding with me because, you know, it just kind of gets lonely going to camp sometimes, going to morning rally just by myself. So, you know, can you believe that prank? Did you see the prank that Mike pulled last night?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, he is going to get in trouble, you know?
Uh-oh.
He's a bad boy, you know?
Bad boy.
I got a song for that.
Bad boys, what you going to do? What you going to do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you going to do? What you going to do when they come for you?
I just can't believe him.
Yeah, you know, he's getting old. He's just trying to be cool.
Yeah, he's old. And, you know, he's just, you know, he's like...
Revert back to his 80s.
Yeah, you know, and so he's just trying to be a cool kid.
I wish that I could be like the cool kids. Because all the cool kids, they seem to fit in. I wish that I could be like the cool kids. Like the cool kids. I wish that I could be like the cool kids.
Man, I can't believe Mike did that. He's just always trying to be cool and keep up and be young, you know?
Yeah.
It's crazy.
It's crazy.
So,
crazy.
Oh, he's going to get it. I mean...
One day.
You know? Okay. I don't know. If it wasn't for Ann, I don't know what I would do with him.
Oh, yeah.
So...
She keeps them in check.
She does. I know. What do you think of Anne, Miss Shirley?
I think their love keeps them together, and they could do anything. She could make up a crank, and he would fall for it, not even realizing what he was doing.
You know, that's true.
Yeah.
That's true.
Not only is she the brawn, but she is the brain.
She is. She is. I mean, you know, the two of them together, I mean, Mike would be nothing without Anne. I mean,
absolutely.
We'll have a song for that.
And I saw her face. I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I'm a believer if I try.
Yeah, Mr. Man, if you could.
Then I saw her face. I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm a believer.
Well, you know, part of that prank last night is they kidnapped Anne.
Kidnapped?
Yeah, and Mike didn't know where she was.
Oh, my.
You know, it backfired on him.
Backfired.
Oh, did he get crushed?
He was pretty upset. I mean, he's lost without her.
Didn't expect that.
Yeah. Yeah.
I had you to myself. I didn't want you around. Don't fit in Mason's always made. In a crowd, someone picked you from the bunch. One glance was all it took. Now it's good to wait for me to take a second look. Oh, baby, one more chance. Won't you please let me back to your heart? Oh, darling, I was glad to let you go. But now, since I'm seeing you. Ooh, ooh, baby.
Man, it's been a good week so far.
I am starving.
Are you?
Tell you that.
Really?
You know Cracker Barrel? I'm pretty sure they have a sale today.
Yeah, they do. It's on chicken nuggets.
Chicken nuggets.
Do you like chicken nuggets, Grandma Shirley?
I do.
Mm-mm. They just make me.
Good.
They make me want to
shout. Kick my heels up and shout. Throw my hands up and shout. Throw my hands up and shout. Come on now. Don't forget to say you will. Don't forget to say yeah, 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 yeah. Say you will. Say right now. Leave it. You will. Come on now. Come on. Say.
Oh, Oh, guys.
Yeah.
Thanks for taking me to Morning Pep Rally.
Anything for you, man.
It was good.
Oh,
it was good. It was good to be with both of you.
All right, that was good.
I'm super hot. About to jump in the
All right, let's go.
Let's go.
That's good.